Hello students, today we will do one maths activity, and the objective of this maths activity is to derive the formula of area of circle. For this, material required are the white chart paper, cutout of a circle, ruler, pencil, scissor, marker, and in last we need glue. Now student, you know that if we have a circle of radius r, then area of circle is equal to pi r square. So student, with the help of paper cutting method, we derive the formula of area of a circle, that is equal to pi r square. Now student, first we will make a center of the circle with the help of this marker. I already made the circle with the help of marker. Now just fold the circle into a semicircle. Now I am just folding the circle so that it will become a semicircle. So first fold the circle and then it will become a semicircle. Now we have a circle with semicircle. Now again fold this semicircle so that we will make a big sector of this circle. Now again one more time we will fold this sector, and again we will have a small sector of a circle. Now I will unfold it. Now student, you are watching these lining in this circle. Now student, you will see that we have the triangular portion of these circle. Now take a ruler and draw the line across these lines, just like that. I'm just drawing the lines. This is the first line, second line, then we have this third line, and last I'm drawing the fourth line. Now student, you are watching that this circle is divided into 8 sectors. Now this circle is divided into 8 parts. These are the 8 parts. Now let us cut these 8 parts with the help of scissor. Now we will cut these 8 parts with the help of scissor. Now I am cutting these parts one by one. So we have the first part. This is the first part. Now I am cutting the second part. And whenever you are cutting these parts, be very careful. Don't harm yourself. This is the third part I am cutting. So we have the third part. And fourth. This is the fifth part. Sixth part, and this is their seventh and eighth part. So we have cut the circle into 8 triangular pieces. Now student, with the help of glue, I will paste these triangular part in this white chart paper. So I am just pasting the first part, just like that. We will paste all the part in this white paper. This is the first part. Now again, in the second part, we'll have some glue. I will just paste adjacent to this second triangle. So like that, we will paste all the triangles.
student, now I have already paste the 8 parts into a rectangle. Now student, for making an exact rectangle, you can cut these triangles into 2 parts. After cutting these triangle in 2 parts, this figure look like an exact rectangle. Now student, the space occupied by this circle, that is the area of the circle, has been converted into a rectangle. So student, you all know that from this figure, area of circle is equal to area of a rectangle. Area of a rectangle. Okay, you all know that area of a rectangle is length into breadth. So student, now what is the length made up of this rectangle and what is breadth? So if you look at this rectangle, the length is the half portion of the circle, and this length is also the another half of the circle. And you all know that the circumference of the circle is 2 pi r. That means half of this length is pi r, and the breadth is the radius of the circle, that is r. So if you multiply it, that is equal to pi r square. So from this activity we have derived that area of the circle is pi r square. Thank you.